Hey guys, it's Carly, and today we're doing a ranking lightsticks video. I am not in the mood to film like an actual video, and I was like, well, maybe I'll do like a tier ranking type thing. So I was just looking on the website and I found this one, and I was like, you know what? I think I know who most of these lightsticks belong to. I actually think I know who all of them belong to. There might be one or two that I don't know, but I'm pretty sure I know the majority of the group's lightsticks. I know most of these. And if I don't, I'm gonna have to look it up. But I just decided to make this quick video. I am not doing a face cam because I'm kind of like trying to purge and recover my skin right now, so now's not the best time to do a face camera. But yeah, and I'm sorry if the audio is weird. I'm just kind of recording this on my laptop here, actually. Okay, so I'm sorry if the audio changed a little bit. I'm recording the audio separately now instead of with my laptop. So, hopefully, it's a little bit better than before. But yeah, we're just gonna go and rank all of these light sticks. This is in no particular order than my personal preference. So, I have a feeling we're gonna see a lot of the same type of light sticks up in these two rows and the same type of light sticks down in these bottom rows. I have a feeling. I'm very biased towards like a nice globe type light stick that's sparkly and glittery and pretty, like very light aesthetic type thing. I'm very like it, that's my strong preference. I do have a couple favorites that aren't like that up here, but I think it should be the faint. It should be fine. And like if any light stick ends up in like no or it's fine, it doesn't mean I hate it. Like it's fine means like I'm very like I don't care either way. Like it's fine. It is what it is. No, it just means according to my personal preference, I would literally never choose to ever own or even make that light stick if it was up to me. There's probably going to be very few in here. I know for sure there's going to be one in here. Maybe two, but like if they end up in no, I don't hate the group because there will be groups that I love that end up in no. And I already know that. This is 100% influenced by me and my opinion of the light sticks and my opinion of the light sticks when they came out. So, like, I'm probably gonna have a favorite group whose light stick is down here just because I'm so upset that that's their light stick. But yeah, we're just gonna start. And we're gonna start with 21. So this is the first one. I think this is their version 2. But anyway, so 21's is cool, but it's like not for me. It's cool and it like looks really cool, but I can 100% see myself injuring myself by accident with it, which is why it would not be for me, because I could see myself taking out my eye with it 100%. But it looks really cool. It's just like a little bit too dangerous for me. So then we have 2PM, and I actually really like 2PM. So this is 2PM's new light stick, and I love it. I love it so much. It's so pretty. So then we have 4 Minute, and 4 Minute is like just fine for me. Like, then we have AB6. And theirs is just fine. I'm not like a huge fan of the light sticks that are like super long and skinny. There's a couple others like that on this list. But the ones that are long and skinny, I don't love. And this one, it's fine. Like, I don't love it. I don't hate it. It just is. It just exists. It's fine. It's okay. Ace, I love Ace's light stick. I think it's so pretty. I really, really like it. It's so pretty. I love it. AOA, can go in the cool. See, I'm torn seeing 21 and AOA's light stick together. I like 21's light stick way more than AOA's. But I feel like I shouldn't be comparing them like that, but I'm gonna leave AOA there for now. It's fine. It, like, matches their group name, like Ace of Angels. It's fine. It would be a little bit too dangerous for me to want to buy. Personally, it's a little too dangerous for me. But it's fine. Yeah, if I keep saying it's fine, I'm gonna move it down to the it's fine. It's just fine, you know? A Pink's Lightstick. Oh my god. It goes into Shut Up and Take My Money right away. That lightstick is so, so pretty. Like, I don't think I'll ever see a lightstick that's as cool as that one. I love A Pink's lightstick. Like, if I was even a little bit of a panda. No, I do like A Pink, so I don't know why I led with that. But if I, like, bought albums for A Pink, I would 100% have their lightstick. It's so pretty. I love it. It's adorable. It's so, like, Shut Up and Take My Money. Seriously. So for Astro, Astro's is also just fine. I think Astro's looks pretty when it's lit up. But, like, I'm not a huge fan of, like, the design of it, but it's fine. It looks pretty when it's lit up, which is all that matters with lightsticks. I would just, like, never buy it. It's just not my personal aesthetic. AT's, on the other hand, I think AT's lightstick is one of the prettiest lightsticks ever. I love it so much. It's beautiful. So then we have B1A4, and this is their second version of the lightstick, and I love it. WM always hits with their lightsticks. Like, all of their lightsticks are so pretty, and B1A4's is no exception. It's so pretty. Like, it's a little bit of a different style from, like, On and Off and Oh My Girl, but it's still so pretty. And you know what? Even if there was version one, I feel like if their version one was on here, version one would be here, but I love their version two. I think it's so pretty. So then we move on to BAP, and this is the first one that goes here. This is the first one that goes here. It scares me. Like, BAP's lightstick actually scares me. I am afraid of it. It's like, I feel like it reminds me of, like, a ghost or something that I must have had in a bad dream when I was a kid, because, like, that little creature haunts me in my nightmares. It's like, it's so scary, and I don't know why, but, like, this one for some people would probably be, like, way up here because it's so unique. But for me, it's down here because I'm terrified of it. Like, it scares me so much. So then we have Big Bang's, the original lightstick. And I'm gonna put it in cool, but not for me. I feel like I'm putting it there because it's cool that it's the first lightstick, you know? And it is, like, a cool design. It's just a little bit pointy. Like, that, it's just pointy. I feel like I would also, like, hurt myself with it. And I think that compared to a lot of the newer lightsticks, Big Bang's kind of, like, doesn't look as awesome anymore because lightsticks are, like, so crazy nowadays. But I like it. It's cool. And the story behind it is cool. I like it. So, Block B. This one I'm torn on. I think I'm gonna put it in it's fine. I like that it looks like a beehive, I'm gonna assume, is what they were going for. It's cool. I, like, honestly can't remember what this one looks like lit up because it's been so long since Block B's been active. It's just fine for me. Like, I don't have any strong feelings towards it. Then we have Blackpink, and I do love Blackpink's, so I'm gonna put it in love it. Blackpink's is, like, one of the safer YG light sticks for me because it's plastic. Like, it wouldn't hurt if I hit myself with it. But I really do like it. I think it looks cool. I think it is cool. I also think it would be, like, you know, like, when you're waiting in line for, like, the concert, or when you're waiting in your seat for the concert to start, I would just be, like, hitting myself with that on, like, my knee all the time and playing around with it. So So it's also like a, what's that called? Like a fidget toy. It would probably make a good fidget toy while you're waiting around. So then we have B2B. And I think B2B's light stick is cool, but it's not for me. Now that I know what it is, for the longest time, I didn't know what their light stick is. Now I know it's trumpet. And I think B2B's looks really cool when it's lit up. And now that I know what it's supposed to be, like, I understand it and it looks cool. I just would never buy it. I think it looks cool lit up. I think it is cool. I just, like, would never buy it. Then we have BTS. We have the Bangtan Bomb. And I love it. I'm gonna put it up here. I think the Bangtan Bomb is so pretty. Like, it's so simple, but it looks so pretty when it's lit up. I love it. There's something about how simple it is that makes it so beautiful. So I'm gonna put it in Shut Up and Take My Money. Next, we have Cherry Bullet, and this is in Shut Up and Take My Money because I almost gave FNC money for that light stick. I think it's such a cool light stick, such a cool design, such a cool concept for the light stick, and it still kind of matches the concept for the group. Even though they're not really doing that video game type concept anymore, I still really like it, and it's still really cool, and I can't wait to see what future versions of this light stick look like, because I think they can only expand on the concept from there. Next, we have Chungha. And I'm going to put it in Love It. This light stick is so pretty when it's lit up. I love this light stick. It's like, it's so pretty. Then we have CIX. And again, this light stick, so pretty. I feel like we're already getting a sense of what my aesthetic is for light sticks. But CIX's light stick is really pretty. I do like how it's like a, it's not just a globe. It's like a hexagon, except it's not a hexagon. You guys get what I mean, you know? You get it. It's fine. I really like it either way. Then we have Kravity, and I love Kravity's light stick too. I just think Starship does the prettiest light sticks ever. They never miss with the light sticks, like ever. They're always so, so good. I love them. And Kravity's, no exception again, their light stick is so pretty. Then we have Day 6 in their, like, wristband light stick thing. I'm gonna put it in cool, but not for me. I think it's cool that JYP tried to give them, like, a different type of light stick. But I would never buy that because I would lose it so soon. And I also just, like, hate the feeling, like, you know, like, that kind of, like, rubbery feeling that you get on like wristbands like that. I just hate that feeling, so I know I just would never wear it because I don't like that feeling on my wrist. But it is cool that they tried to do something different. I think this is Elast. I'm gonna put it in no just because it's like it's one of those like fill-in light sticks that like groups get before they have an official light stick, or like the fill-in light sticks that you get at like Japanese concerts and they have a new one for every day. That's what it reminds me of, and I just like really hate those. But it is what it is. I just kind of like hate that entire type of light stick. And Hyphen's light stick, Shut Up and Take My Money, I literally don't know what it is about in Hyphen's light stick. But to me, their light stick is literally one of the most beautiful things I've ever seen in my life. I love it so much. It's so pretty, like constantly. I look at it and I'm like, I don't know what it is about it. It's so simple, but I love it so much. Like, I love it so much. It's so pretty to me. I don't know what's wrong with me. It's just so beautiful. Okay, and the next one we've got, whose is this? It looks so familiar. Oh my god, that looks so familiar. Whose is that? I feel like I should know whose that is. Lightstick. Oh, here it is, here it is, here it is. Whose is this? Oh, is that Everglow's? Oh my god, I knew I should have known whose that was. Is that Everglow's? Oh my god, I knew I should have known. Wait, is that actually, there's a fruit fly. That is Everglow's lightstick. I knew it looked so familiar. Oh my god, I knew it looked familiar. Okay, like I should have known that. I really should have. I was like, that is such a familiar lightstick to me. Who does it belong to? Anyway, I love it. It's so pretty. I like how it looks like a flame. I can't believe I forgot what Everglow's lightstick looks like. Next we have EXO, and I love EXO's light. Actually, we're gonna move EXO up here to shut up and take my money, because I think it's that pretty. Like, it's such a perfect light stick. Like, it looks pretty when it's customized. It looks pretty when it's lit up. It's, like, not super out there. I love it. Then we have G-Friend, and I'm going to put G-Friend in cool, but not for me. I think it does look cool. I think it looks cool when it's lit up, but something about, like, all the colors mixing together, I don't know. Something about the way it looks when it's not lit up doesn't appeal to me, but I still do like it. I think it's cool. I think it's pretty. It's just not for me. Then we have Idol, and I'm gonna put Idol in love it, because I really do like Idol's light stick. I think it's pretty. I like the castle in the background. Then we have Golden Child, and like, literally, Golden Child's light stick is so unique and so cool. I really, 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 really love Golden Child's light stick. It's so cool. Then we have GOT7, and it gets to go in Shut Up and Take My Money, because they legitimately took my money. I own version 2 of this light stick. But even if I didn't own it, I would still put it up here because it's so pretty. Like, something about it just appeals to me. I don't know what it is, but I really like it. Then we have Highlight, and I'm going to put Highlight in Love It because I think it's a really cool concept to have it look like a light bulb. Then we have Icon. I'm going to put this in Love It. Still a little bit dangerous. YG is still loving their dangerous light sticks. They did change Winners, which we'll get to. Winners is a little less dangerous now, but I do just really love the bat for Icon. I really like it. I think it looks really cool, and I just like have been so close to buying that before. So then we have Infinite, and I'm gonna put Infinite in It's Fine. Like, it's fine. I don't feel strongly either way. I also think this is version 2 of Infinite's light stick. Yeah, it is. It's fine. It just is what it is. It's fine. Then we have IOI, and I'm going to put it in no. And that might offend some people, but I don't know what it is about IOI's light stick that I hate so much. I don't know what it is. I don't know why I hate it so much. I just have never liked this light stick ever. And I don't know what it is about it. But I just, like, have hated it forever, and I don't know why. It's so strange. Like, what I have against that light stick is unknown to me, but I have strong feelings towards it for some odd reason. So for Itzy, I'm going to put it in cool, but not for me. I feel like when this light stick was first released, I would have put it down here. But now it's had time to grow on me, and I think it's a cool light stick. Same thing like Day 6. It's a cool light stick, but I would never spend my money on it. Oh my gosh, we're making our way through this list. Next, we have IU, and I really love IU's light stick for some reason. It's so pretty and simple to me. I love it. I don't know. Apparently, I just like light sticks that are pretty and simple. Apparently, judging from these top two rows. If they're pretty and simple, I love them. Next, we have IZ*ONE. Oh my god, I'm trying to reload the page. Which I will put in Shut Up and Take My Money. I really love this IZ*ONE lightstick. I almost bought it and then never did because it went out of, like, it was out of stock. And then I was like, oh, well, maybe they'll restock it. And then IZ*ONE was pretty much disbanded by the point I could have gotten it. But I do just really like this lightstick. It's so pretty. Next, we have Kang Daniel. And I really like his lightstick, too. I think it's so pretty and it's so simple. I don't know. I feel like it's the way his logo is in here. I love how the K and the D are, like, in the same letter. I don't know. I really like it. It's so pretty to me. I just think it's pretty. Next, we have Luna. And I really do like Luna's lightstick. I think it's really cool. I think it's really pretty. I think it's really unique. I also like how it, like, extends out into a saber. That's not what the word is. Scepter. Scepter. I like how a saber is a sword. I really like how it extends into, like, more of, like, a scepter. I think it's really pretty. Next, we have Lovelies. And I'm going to put it in It's Fine. I don't feel any particular way about it. Like, there's things I like about it, there's things I don't. It's just, it's fine. Next, we have Mamamoo. And I do actually really like Mamamoo's lightstick. I think it's cool, I think it's unique, I think it fits well within their fandom and their fandom, like, inside jokes. Because isn't that, like, partially why it's a radish? Is because of a inside joke within the group and the fandom? I think. But either way, I really like it. It's unique, it's cool, but it's not, like, overly, you know, it's not too much. It's unique without being too much, which I like. Next, we have Momoland, and I'm gonna put this one in cool, but not for me. I do like the, like, carousel? Is that the thing? Where you ride, like, the horses around. I like how it looks like a carousel. I like the fair type concept. It looks cool. It's just, like, not anything I would ever buy. Next, we have Monsta X, and they get to go up here into Shut Up and Take My Money, because their lightstick is legitimately so pretty. I love the Monsta X lightstick. It's so pretty. And I know people feel differently about version 1 and version 2. For Monsta X, I like both version 1 and version 2. If this was version 1, it would still be Shut Up and Take My Money. But it's version 2, and it's still in Shut Up and Take My Money because I like both of them. I think they're both very, very pretty. They're both similar enough, but also different enough that you could warrant an upgrade. Kind of like how WJSN's. Between version 1 and version 2, they're similar enough that you can tell it's the same group and they didn't change concept randomly. But they're different enough that you can warrant buying it again. I don't know. I just really like that one. NCT. NCT. Oh dear. One of my alts. One of my alts. Poor NCT. Where am I going to put it? I feel like when this lightstick first came out, I would have put it in no, but now I'm going to put it in it's fine. I've grown to be very neutral about this lightstick. It's fine. Okay, let's do the next one. And this lightstick also looks familiar. Let me do a reverse Google image on it as well. Oh my god, is that N Flying's lightstick? I feel so stupid right now. Of course that's N Flying's lightstick. Oh my god, of course it is. Of course it's N Flying's lightstick. Oh my god, I knew it was so familiar. I'm like, I swear I have, it's on the tip of my tongue. And it's like, yes, it's N Flying's. Anyway, N Flying's lightstick gets to live right here beside B1A4's lightstick. Because I love them both the same. They're both adorable, little, cute, little ghosts. I love them both the same. I love it. I, like, they're both, like, to me, they're both the same lightstick. stick, B184 and Enflying's Lightstick are the same thing, but they're both so pretty when they're lit up. They're both so cute. I love it. And it would have gone there anyway, but I'm, like, just frustrated with myself that I, like, couldn't identify Everglow's and Enflying's Lightsticks. Like, oh my god. I feel terrible. Okay, up next we have New East. Oh, New East. I'm going to put it in It's Fine. I'm putting it in It's Fine because I don't love the long, like, skinny light sticks. Have never been my favorite. But I do like how New East, like, looks like a heart for loves. And also, like, we waited such a long time for that light stick that even though it's not my favorite, I do like the heart. I just wish it wasn't, like, a long, skinny light stick. So next up we have Oh My Girl, which goes up into Shut Up and Take My Money. It's so pretty. WM never misses. It's gorgeous. I love it so much. And FYI, this will be the next light stick I buy. Like, 100%. Oh My Girl is an alt for me, and their light stick's one of the prettiest ones ever, so I will be buying it. I will be buying it soon. Who knows when shipping prices maybe go down a little bit, but I love it so much. It's so pretty. Okay, this one is, oh, right, Juanes! Not that I forgot about Juanes, but I was like, whose light stick is that? That's Juanes. I really do like Juanes's light stick. I do. I think it's cool. I think it also, like, it fits very well in the vibes I've got going for my Love It row. So it gets to go there. But I also really do love it. I think it's super pretty. Oh my god. The next one, this light stick. So this is On and Off's light stick, which On and Off come back. On and Off come back while they're in the military. I'm so excited. I've already got my albums ordered. But also, like, On and Off, another WM group, and let me pull up the other WM group's light sticks. All three right here. As you can see, WM never miss with their light sticks. They're always good. Like, all the time. WM light sticks are always good. Like, always. Always. 100%, they're always good. We can move you back down here, B1A4. But I just, like, On and Off's light stick is so beautiful. The second I can get my hands on one, I will. Like, I don't alt On and Off, but I love them enough that I will buy their light stick. And this, like, it's like a clock with gears. It's so pretty. I love it. WM never miss. Their light sticks are always fantastic. So next we have Pentagon, and Pentagon's also goes in Love It. I love Pentagon's light stick. It's so pretty. It like looks so amazing when it's lit up. I love it. It's going there all the time. I love it so much. Up next is Red Velvet. And again, I love it. It's so pretty. It's so simple, but I love it. Next we have Jackie's. And this one, people might look at it and go, Carly, why do you love that so much? It's nothing special. I love it. One, because it's like a group from the 90s and they have a light stick. But also, I love how it looks. So it looks like a balloon. And I don't know if you guys know how, like, first gen fans cheered. But, like, first gen fans didn't have light sticks. They, like, went out there with, like, balloons. So Jackie's balloon color was, like, yellow. And I love how their light stick looks like a balloon. And then when it gets lit up, it just looks like a lit up balloon. I love it. I think it's such a cool concept, and it, like, is so, it's done in a way that, like, looks back on, like, where they came from, and I love it. It's so great. I love that light stick. Some people might think I, like, love it a little too much, but I really do love that. I love that light stick. Next, we have SF9, and I'm going to put it in, see, with this one, I'm torn, because part of me does love it, part of me appreciates it, but no, I would never want it. I think I'm gonna put it in cool, but not for me, because if I remember correctly, I think SF9's light stick is also long and skinny. Let me just Google it up. quickly. Oh. Actually, I've changed my mind. For some reason, I thought it was, the proportions were a little bit weirder. I'm gonna move it up to Love It. This is why you don't Google in the middle, because I Googled it and I changed my mind. I do like it. I think it's pretty. I think it's cool. Okay, actually, I am gonna put it down here because I was about to say, but I don't love how slim it is. It kind of reminds me of these types of, like, Nui's lightstick and AB6's lightstick, just with, like, a little gem on top. But I like it more than, like, AB6's lightstick because there is a separation between the base and, like, the actual gem. So that's why I like it more, but I still don't love it, right? Like, it's cool, and I appreciate it, and I think it looks really pretty, but it's just not for me. Next, we have Shiny goes into... Actually, Shiny can go into Shut Up and Take My Money. I don't know what it is about Shiny's lightstick. It's so simple, but the second I can buy that, I'm buying that. I love it. It's so pretty. Like, part of me, like, I just want to buy it for absolutely no reason. Next, we have Stray Kids, and I'm going to put Stray Kids in... Oh, hello? I'm going to put Stray Kids in Love It. It's the same sort of lightstick, like, as AT's, like, compassy. I just like AT's version of it more. But I still do like Stray Kids. Like, I still think Stray Kids lightstick looks really pretty. It's really simple. It looks really pretty when it's lit up. It's just, like, I feel like if I put it up here, I would have to like it as much as I like AT's, and I don't. So I'm going to put it down in Love It instead of Shut Up and Take My Money because I would never spend money on this lightstick. But I do think it's cool. I don't know. And I think Stray Kids, like, their compass actually, like, spins in there, which I like that part of it. Next, we have Girls' Generation. They get to go and Love It. Let me actually move all of our SM new version lightsticks down. SM groups, like, went a long time without lightsticks. Like, a really long time. But anyway, I like both. I like Girls' Generation's lightstick. I think it's really cool. Super Junior. It's fine. It's okay. It's fine. I've just accepted it. I'm still kind of annoyed that, well, and this is even the new version of it. It's just fine. It's just, it's long and skinny, and I don't love it. It's fine. It's not even cool to me. It's just fine. It's fine. I've grown past my hatred for it. It's just fine now. Next, we have Sunmi, and she's going to go into Love It. I really love this light stick. It's so pretty. I feel like I've said that about all of them. I feel like we have a general type of light stick in the Love It and Shut Up and Take My Money categories, and that's not going to change. These type of, like, globe, really, like, pretty fairy type light sticks are just my favorite. Super M, that is a hard no. I hate that light stick. I really, 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 really hate that light stick. I don't know. There's something in me. I just have, like, a burning hatred for the Super M light stick for literally no reason. I just really don't like it. Next, we have 17, and 17 is, like, their light stick is gorgeous. Like, Shut Up and Take My Money, Pledis. It's so pretty. Like, Pledis light sticks minus Nui's, and I guess you could even include Nui's, but Pledis light sticks are always so pretty, which is why I'm, like, not worried about Framis 9's light stick. Like, if Pledis takes the route of 17 with Framis 9's light stick, it's gonna be beautiful. If they take the route of New East, I'm gonna be a little bit pissed. I never want to own one of those types of light sticks, but we'll see. Either way, 17's light stick is so pretty. I love it. It's beautiful. So next we have Teen Top, and I'm just gonna put it there. I don't know what it is about Teen Top's light stick, but I just really don't like it. Like, I just really don't, and I don't know why. I just have never liked it. It's just, it's a no from me. Then we have TVXQ, and this is version 1. I swear they have a new lightstick. Let me look it up. I swear. Or is that their new lightstick? That just looked like their old version, but that might just be like a mock-up of it. Either way, I don't like TVXQ's lightstick. Well, I think it's cool how it looks like a torch. It's fine. No, I feel, if we're judging from, like, this picture, it's a hard pass for me. But if we're judging from what the actual lightstick looks like, it's fine. It's in the same vein as, like, Super Junior's lightstick. I just, like, don't love that style. It's fine. I don't love that style, but I've just grown to accept it, and it's fine now. It's fine. It's just this picture is making it look really ugly. It does look a little bit better in person. I promise you that. It does look a little bit better in person. Let me get images of it. The actual light stick looks better in person. I promise you, it's just this photo that they use. But it does look better in person. Oh my god, and I knew Super Junior had a new light stick. I knew it. Because this is their old version of it, the long skinny one. Their new version of it has like a gem on top, like Red Velvet and like all the new ones, like Girls' Generation, Shiny, Red Velvet. I knew it. Okay. We're going back here. If we were judging this, we're not judging this based on Super Junior's new version of their light stick, but if we were, it would go here. But we're not, so it goes here. But if it was their new version, I like that one a lot more. It would go up with, like, Girls' Generation and Red Velvet. But because we're stuck with this long, skinny, old crap, it's not going up there. So now we have Twice. And I'm going to put the candy bong in Love It. If this was version 1, it would go and Shut Up and Take My Money. But because it's version 2, I just love it. I feel like Twice is like one of those groups where the differences between the version 1 and the version 2 did matter to me. Whereas with groups like Monsta X and 17, it didn't. But with Twice, it did. For me, I don't like the new candy bong as much. I really miss, like, the swirl background with the candy type look. I do miss it. I wish they would have kept that. But I don't hate the new version. I do like the new version. I still love it. I think it's still so pretty. I just don't love it as much as version 1, if that makes any sense. Oh my god, I've been doing this for an hour, and we still have so many light sticks left. Apparently, I'm talking too much. TXT, I love their light stick. I think it's so pretty. I think it's so cute and so pretty. It's so cute. Next, we have Uptension. And Uptension gets to go and Shut Up and Take My Money. Because their light stick is so pretty. I'm pretty sure that's Uptension's light stick. Let me Google that. But I'm like, I don't know why I spelt it like that. Uptension light stick. I'm so sure that's their light stick. Yeah, it is. Okay. I was like, I'm so sure that's Uptension's light stick. I'm so sure of it. Anyway, I love their light stick. I think it's so pretty. I think it looks so cool when it's lit up because you can kind of like see through the honey. And I love how it's so pretty. I love it. I literally like love it so much. It's so beautiful. Next we have Victon. Yes. So next we have Victon and their light stick. I'm gonna put here. I think it's really cool and I think it looks really cool. I just like wouldn't buy it. I think the fact that it's like a solid light stick and there's nothing in the middle is what throws it off for me. I think if like the middle was like clear, and had something in it, I would like it more, but I still do like it. I think it looks really cool. I just don't love it. But it does look really cool. Let me actually, because sometimes, Victon, let me look it up. Maybe I'll change my mind. I don't think so, but you never know. It is really pretty, though. It is pretty. But I do still stand by the fact that I think I would like it more if either this was 100% clear or if the background was 100% clear. But it does look really pretty when it's lit up. So I will say that. It looks really cool. I do like it. I just don't love it. VIX, I love their light stick. It's so cool. It just looks like a giant lantern, and I love it. It's so pretty, too. And I love, because their fandom is called Starlight, and I love how it looks like stars, like a night sky in it. It's so pretty. 101, it's fine. Like, I don't know what it is about 101's light stick. I just have never liked it. I don't know why. I don't know how. I don't know what about it. It throws me off so much, but I've never liked it. We're like an hour into this and like an hour long discussion of light sticks. Oh my God, someone save me. So next we have Wavy. And I'm actually going to put that in no. I feel like eventually I'll come to the acceptance stage about Wavy's light stick in the same way I did about NCT's. But for now, I still hate that light stick with a burning passion. The same way I used to hate this one with a burning passion. Now NCT's is fine. I've gotten over it. I still don't like it remotely. I don't like it at all, but it's fine. Whereas with Wavy's, I'm like so upset that this is what it looked like. Like, if you were going to give me this horrible light stick, just in a different shape, just let me use the NCT one, you know? I just don't like it. I'm still so mad about the NCT world's light sticks. I just don't like them. So, maybe eventually it'll go into its fine, but for now I hate it. Another light stick I take great issue with, Winner, which, oh my God, I feel so passionate about this light stick now. One, in this picture, it kind of looks like a fish. I don't know if you're getting my vibe. Anyway, I'm putting it in no. I'm going to put it up here. I'm going to put it in, it's fine. But I feel like it's getting boosted up by the fact that I like Winter so much. If I didn't like Winter, it would be down here. But because I like, well, the fact that I like Wavy did not save their light stick, so we see how that goes. But like, if this was version one of the light stick, it would be down in no for sure. But because I like version two more than version one. Let me Google it for you guys so I can show you what I mean. Because this Winter light stick here, version two, is only being propped up by the fact that I like this version more than version one. If version one didn't exist, it would be down here. Or if this was a picture of version one, it would be down in no. Hardcore. And I'm so offended because Winter, I literally love Winter. Up until this comeback, like the I Love You comeback, I just liked Winter. Like, I liked Winter like a normal amount. Like, they were never in my top 10 amount of group, like my top 10 favorite boy groups, but I liked them a normal amount. I Love You dropped, and suddenly the chokehold Winter has on me won't go away. Like, I swear, those four members are like strangling me, and it's okay. I love it. I'm so happy. I'm so content. I love Winter so much. Right now, I'm in a I love Winter a lot more than I should phase. Well, I shouldn't even say that. By the end of this, I'll either go back to liking Winter a normal amount, but they'll probably be in my top 10 favorite groups. I'll either go back to that where they're like a top 10 favorite group, but I like them a normal amount, or they're going to be an alt. We're still deciding. They might be an alt. Don't be shocked if I'm suddenly collecting winner. Because Hoonie literally will not let me go. I love him so much right now. But anyway, this lightstick, their version 2 lightstick, is being propped up by the fact that they hated their version 1 lightstick. I still don't like either of their lightsticks. But it's fine. It's fine. I'm also just so upset. So YG does such cool lightsticks for everyone. Like, we have Icon, and we have Blackpink, and we have 21, and we have Big Bang, and they're all such cool lightsticks. And then we have this for winter, and it looks like a fish. I just can't. Anyway, I just wanted better lightstick for winter so badly. Anyway, we gotta move on. We're an hour, and I could literally scream about this winter lightstick for so long. I feel like it shouldn't be in It's Fine yet, because I don't think I migrated to the It's Fine phase of this lightstick, but it's gonna go there because I hated version 1 so much. On to lightsticks I actually love. We've got WJSN. So WJSN goes in Shut Up and Take My Money, because they literally took my money. I own this lightstick. I think this lightstick is one of the most beautiful lightsticks ever, which is why it's up here in this select group of beautiful lightsticks. I just love WJSN's lightsticks so much. Like, Starship never misses with their lightsticks. Like, look at Monsta X and look at WJSN. They're so pretty. I can only... Oh, and even Kravity. Kravity down here, so pretty. Like, look at these three Starship lightsticks. They're beautiful. I can only imagine what IVE's lightstick is gonna look like. I'm so excited. If it's anything like these three, it's gonna be beautiful. And I cannot wait to see it. I'm so excited for IVE to get a lightstick, because Starship does such a great job all the time. Wonder Girls goes into No, because I would take out my eye with that 100%. And then we have Park Ji-hoon's lightstick, which gets to go into Shut Up and Take My Money. It's so beautiful. I love this lightstick. It's so pretty. I love how it looks like a... What's that thing? That thing that you put money in and you crank it and it lets candy out. What? I don't even know what it's called, but it looks like that and it's so pretty and I love it. I love it. It's gorgeous. And that's all the lightsticks we're ranking. I know this is like an older list, so some of like aespa has a lightstick now and it's not listed here, and there's some groups that aren't listed here that have lightsticks now, and there's some newer versions of lightsticks that aren't here, but this is the list I found and this is my ranking. I feel like when you look through this, you go, oh, she has a type. She has a type of lightstick. I really do. I have a type of lightstick. You look at my top two, and these lightsticks, like, all look the same. They're the same type of lightstick. And then you look at my bottom three, and they're all the same type of lightstick. I have very clear preferences for lightsticks, obviously. But yeah, that was my little ranking of some K-pop lightsticks. It's a pretty random video. I just didn't feel like filming this week, so this is what we're getting instead. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.